What is a Red Hat product? We call our product as a Red Hat Enterprise Linux. You must have seen RHEL, right, written everywhere. So it's RHEL is Red Hat Enterprise Linux. So we make it enterprise ready. Why we say it is enterprise ready? Because when millions of people work on a particular thing, it is very much possible that, you know, someone would even have some bugs being added to the technology. So when you download something which is freely available, so you would even end up downloading the bugs along with it, right? So we see to it, we ensure that our customers, our end users, when they use our products, they are absolutely bug free and they are ready to use for the industry. And why is Linux or any of the open source or Red Hat products are majorly used in the industry? Because our products are more secured. Okay, which is why you see most of the government organization, wherever security is a mandate, you know, that is where Linux or the open source products get used.